Oh, what was that? Oh, yuck. Well, I hear that's lucky. Like finding a four-leaf clover. Oh, look, little sparrow. Castle Fairfax looks so nice in the snow. Imagine the grand dining hall. I bet Lord Luther... But he must be really lonely since his wife and his little girl died. In that big castle, all by himself. If only we could live there. What is going on over there? Come with me, little brother.
Hello there, young Rose. You look hungry. Have you reconsidered my offer?
We'll never be that hungry. The answer is no.
You'll be back, and I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, it's just a trader.
Come one, come all!
I can't see anything past this lot.
A ladies and a gentleman. I have travelled the land, accumulating wondrous and mysterious objects, which I now offer to you for the modest... Consider this. This is truly a magical mirror. For as long as you look into it, it will make you beautiful.
I'll take it.
Very wise. Now, just remember, the magic only works if you look at it in complete darkness. Ah, now this is truly a marvel. This small, unassuming box is actually a device create themselves. Turn the handle three times and you shall be granted a sing.
There's no such thing as magic.
You can stand at the back.
We live in grim times indeed, if the young are too well. Most children your age believe eagerly.
Look, I can see your eyes are bad, but I'm telling you, that music box...
That's what the seller thinks. He has no idea what he stumbled upon, but you... Some part of you wants to believe it's magic.
What? You really think it could be?
For 5 gold coins, you could have your answer.
For 5 gold coins, we could eat for a week.
Listen to me, Rose. At the end of that week, you and your little sparrow would be no closer to your dream, no closer to the inside of that beautiful castle.
What if it is real? I bet we could get 5 gold pieces, and maybe this could be a way out. What is there to lose, little sparrow? Come on. There must be someone around here who'll pay us gold to... do something.
Melinda!
Oi! Kids! Come here a minute!
Hello, Derek. Lose something?
My arrest warrants blew right out of my hands!
The warrants blew off in that direction. Through the alley, by that bloke with a pi-
So, we'll look out for those warrants. But for now, let's find some more-
Astonish your friends and relatives with a lifelike in-
I'm staying right here.
Now, all you have to do is strike a pose for my little device. You'll be positively betwaddled by the results.
Be what?
Ah, yes, I've been improving my vocabularium with a one-saurus.
He's a bit silly, isn't he? But...
Very well. Strike a pose, my young friend.
He takes us for fools. Load of crap.
Wondrous. This thing's going to be more popular than that pop. Now, I just have to wait 3 months for...